plate now, Michael Conforto. This one smoked the other way, high and deep to left. And as Mets fans have heard before, that ball's out of here. A three-run shot down the line in left as they jump ahead by three. Shot to left field and deep. Look at this. And out of here. And I mean by plenty. That ball was crushed. It's a two-run shot to straightaway left. Second home run early in the year. And this is now a 2-0 lead for the Yankees. Now a drive to right field. This could do it. Game over. Walk-off home run. Solo shot to right center. And with one swing of the bat, this ball game is over.
Number 15, Seth Brown.
It is Larry Bullard, as you see the rest of our umpiring crew there.
Hey, behind him.
Hang on, this is hit deep into right center. This looks to have enough, and it does, a home run. To right center field, home run number three here in the early going, and the Mets have taken a 3-0 lead. Oh, there it goes, in the air to left center, and you can forget about this one. Back to back home runs. Solo shot here to left center field. Fourth home run here in the early going. And the Mets have jumped out to it. The next 3-2. That ball is absolutely crushed. Looking up is the left fielder. Goodbye, home run. Reese Hoskins with a solo shot. Home run number three here in the early going. As they get on the board, it's 4-1 now.
Hey, I got to really commend this pitcher right here. Was able to regroup in between innings. Something happened.
This is hit pretty well out to left field. McCutchen going back. Shot here to the left, second home run early in the year, and it's now 5-3. Not fooled there as this ball's hammered out to deep right field. And goodbye, this one ain't coming back. A solo shot here to straightaway right field, his second of the game, and it's now 6-3. Two out, nobody on. And he squares up on this one. Deep to straightaway right. And that baby's gone. a solo shot here to straightaway right field, and it's now a one-run game, 7-6. Now this one is blasted to left field, and there's no doubt about it. Back-to-back jacks. It's a solo shot off the bat of Andrew McCutchen. Second home run early in the year as the Phillies have opened things.
Relief pitcher has come busting through the gates and done his job.
Now here's a fly ball. Well hit. And that one is gone on a two-strike count with two away in the inning. A solo shot here to straightaway right field. Second home run early in the year, and it's now 5-3.